Dear Africans, we seek not to tell you that Africa is a highly blessed continent. You know that already. What you may not know nor fully appreciate are the specific details of Africa's mineral wealth. Africa's mineral industry is the second largest in the world, with significant shares of the global reserves and production of the top minerals. In this video by Africa Rebound, we highlight the top 10 solid minerals in Africa and the leading producers. At the end, we share some impressive numbers about Africa's share of the global production of these minerals. Now, let's dive into it. At number 10 is phosphate, which is primarily used in making fertilizers. Morocco and Egypt are the top producers, with an annual volume of approximately 30 million tons. Export earnings from phosphate is about $2 billion. Next is manganese at number 9. Manganese is an essential mineral for steel production, making it a critical input for industrial applications. South Africa and Gabon are the top producers, with total output of roughly 15 million tons annually. Earnings from manganese exceed $2 billion a year. At number 8 is chromium, a mineral that is used to increase the toughness and chemical resistance of stainless steel. South Africa has a lion's share of the world's production of chromium ore, with Zimbabwe in second position. Africa churns out approximately 17 million tons annually, earning about $2.5 billion from its export. Coming up at number 7 is bauxite, which is the primary ore for making aluminum metal. Guinea and Ghana are the top producers. The annual output is approximately 88 million tons, while the export earnings exceed $3 billion per year. Next is cobalt at number 6. Cobalt is a major input for the manufacturing of rechargeable batteries needed for electric vehicles. The Democratic Republic of Congo, or DRC, is the dominant producer, with a whopping 70% of the global cobalt production. Madagascar comes in at a distant second place. Annual production is in excess of 175,000 metric tons, with export earnings of over $4 billion. At number 5 is copper, which is an essential mineral for electrical cables and electronics, making it a high-demand mineral. Zambia and the DRC are Africa's leading copper producers. The annual production is roughly 1.5 million tons, and export earnings are estimated at around $8 billion. Up next at number 4 is iron ore, which is vital for steel manufacturing and drives global industrial growth. South Africa and Mauritania are the top producers of iron ore in Africa. South Africa is the largest producer, with Mauritania in a distant second place. The total annual production is approximately 95 million tons, while the export earnings exceed $10 billion a year. At number 3 is diamonds, which is the essential mineral for jewelry and also some industrial applications. Botswana is the leading producer of diamonds in Africa, with Angola in a distant second position. The annual production is well over 30 million carats. Earnings from exports exceed $12 billion a year. Coming up at number 2 is platinum, which is used extensively in the automotive and chemical industries. South Africa is the major producer in Africa, and indeed, in the whole world. The annual production is about 120 metric tons. Export earnings surpass $20 billion per annum. And finally, Africa's number one solid mineral is gold. Ghana and South Africa are the top two leading producers in Africa. The annual production volume is approximately 450 tons. Export earnings from gold are substantial and in excess of $30 billion per annum. Africa's contribution to the global mining industry is significant in terms of production. The numbers are very impressive. Africa has over 40% of the world's gold, over 65% of the world's diamonds, over 70% of the world's cobalt and manganese, and over 90% of the world's chromium and platinum. Unfortunately, Africa does not receive sufficient value for its significant mineral production, whereas the global mining industry is valued at over $2.2 trillion. Africa's mining industry value is only about $248 billion. The recommended solution to bridge this gap is for African nations to promote more domestic processing, or what is known technically as beneficiation of the raw materials, in order to add greater value locally, and therefore earn more foreign exchange from exports. By so doing, Africa can potentially quadruple its mineral market value beyond $1 trillion by the year 2030. This is achievable. Impossible is nothing. Thanks for watching. If you're new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe for more insights of this nature.